Budding Gardeners Project is a great project for kids of this age group, 7 or 8. It's really encouraging them to get back into working with the environment, planting, taking care of their earth, and it's a project that they're all very excited about doing. They're really looking forward to watching the sunflowers grow and be able to document what they look like at the end of each week. Very excited to give it to their mothers for Mother's Day. I think it's going to be a great gift for them.
She's probably going to plant it in her garden. And we're going to, with the other seeds that are in here, we're probably going to plant them in our garden too.
It's cool to know how a plant grows.
It's fun.
It's really easy, and I could, when it's big and grown, then I can put it in my garden.
It's also a great project for getting kids more in tune with the environment and the world around them, learning different ways that they can care for and improve the environment so that in 20 years they have a healthy earth to be part of.
I think they're fun things to have, and you get to enjoy the flowers.